How to use dual messenger on Samsung Galaxy S24 S24 Plus. Open the app drawer on your device. Tap the settings app. Now scroll down up to advanced features. Tap on advanced features. Here scroll down. Here you can see dual messenger. Tap on it. Here you can see the list of available apps support the dual messenger. Select toggle on the button you want to use same app on a device. Using dual messenger, you can access two social media account of the same app on a device, like a business account or a personal account, etc. Now tap on a install to install a second copy of a Snapchat. Now you can see the second copy of Snapchat installed. Now open the app drawer on your device and you can see the Snapchat second copy. Tap on it and log in with your account to access second social media account of your favorite app on your device. So it's quite easy. You can also add separate contact on your device by go to settings. Make sure now toggle on the use separate contact list. Toggle on it. Here you can tap on a select contact to select contact from your device to add in the second copy of app you want to install, like Snapchat, in your device. It's quite easy to use two social media account of the same app using a dual messenger feature on Samsung Galaxy S24 series. If you don't want to use, just uninstall it. Tap and hold it. Tap on uninstall. Tap on uninstall. It will remove all data of a second copy. Tap on uninstall. Now remove the second copy of Snapchat. Your original app is available on your app drawer. It's quite easy to use a dual messenger. If you want to use two applications at the same time, that's it. If you like it, share it.